A bomb exploded in a market in Azaz, a North Syrian city held by pro-Turkish forces, early on Sunday night, killing 8 people and wounding more than 20 others, VOA reported. According to the Syrian Observatory for Human Rights, the blast caused significant damage and sparked a fire in the popular market. Since 2011, the war in Syria and its aftermath has killed more than 507,000 people, displaced millions, and battered the country's infrastructure and industry.